And coming up next, this next contest of the evening is scheduled for one fall. And it is for the ACPW United States Championship. And now tonight at the 422 Sportsplex, Pottstown, Pennsylvania, the ACPW United States Championship gets defended for the very first time outside of ACPW. When the bell sounds, the man in command, Super Crazy Pro Wrestling Senior Official, Mr. Zach Carlucci. And now the combatants. First, he stands in the corner to my left, from Southwest Philly, and weighing in at 171 pounds, the challenger, King Blackie. And his opponent stands across the ring in the corner to my right, from the nightclub, a capital of the world, and weighing in at 183 pounds, he is your favorite superstar and mine. He is the special attraction, Mr. VIP, your current reigning and defending ACPW United States Champion, LJ Cruz.
The introductions have been completed. We're just about underway as LJ Cruz kisses that ACPW United States title. Will it be for the final time as it's being defended for the very first time outside of ACPW? Promotions working together in independent wrestling. They say it can't be done. We make it happen. This is good for everyone involved as Zach Carlucci holds the title proudly over his head. That's what it's all about, folks, the ACPW United States title. So fly LJ Cruz and King Blackie. And you know how I know that King Blackie means business tonight? He's the one who didn't come to the ring with a million monikers. He just wanted to be called the Challenger. And the bell sounds, we're underway. So fly LJ Cruz, not lacking any confidence, your favorite superstar and mine.
Make it epic.
The special attraction, Mr. VIP. We are gonna try and make this epic as you can hear the crowd hollering for it. Rear waist lock early on. King Blackie reverses out of it and drains to a wrist lock. These two gentlemen know each other extremely well. And tonight on the Super Crazy Pro Wrestling big stage, they get to showcase their wrestling talents for all to watch live and on YouTube. And now, side headlock, Irish whip off the ropes. Drop down from King Blackie. Leapfrog from the Challenger. And he sends him for the ride. King Blackie's done his research. He studied his betas and his VHSs and his DVDs and his online videos. And right now, King Blackie's the one who's looking so fly early on. Breaking the rules a little bit. And even as he breaks, he kicks that that second rope right into the throat of LJ Cruz. Those little things that I noticed is what he's gonna try and need to do to get the ultimate upper hand. And now big punches right to the midsection, but a snapmare takeover, King Blackie holding his own off the rope. Double stomp a tempa. LJ says, not right now. And we're back to a neutral base. That's right. This one is a marathon, not a sprint, folks. This one's gonna be good from opening bell, let me tell you that much. Collar and elbow tie right into a side headlock now from the Challenger. And now, takeover. The champion trying to keep that outside shoulder off the canvas, doesn't wanna get caught. In a match of this caliber, that's all it could take is one mistake. You could get caught early on. One fall to a finish. And he had him in that jackknife predicament right there, but can only get a two count. As King Blackie regrouping to the outside. Cameo. Hey, if Stan Lee can have all them cameos in Marvel movies, we can get an O-Dog cameo from time to time. He's the creator of Super Crazy Wrestling, as we're in danger of having a count out here. As LJ Cruz, he sees King Blackie sneaking behind the ref guy that shows up in the ref attire at all the shows with the big bucket of weapons when there's usually no weapons matches. But tonight, we got a Pottstown street fight happening later on tonight. Tyrino and Mark Angel, the ultimate grudge match. For the cover to retain the title, LJ Cruz for the win, but no. And Blackie now doing sit-ups. The crowd booing those heinous actions that we just witnessed. But you know what? Those heinous actions, they have King Blackie in the driver's seat. Could possibly be on the verge of winning the ACPW United States Championship. Big stiff kick right to the midsection. But no, LJ Cruz now right back at him, right behind that calf, right behind the thigh, right behind the knee. I'm covering the whole leg area because I'm not sure right where he kicked him, but I know it's behind the leg. And a series of elbows now from King Blackie. The Challenger. This is a smart strategy. A barrage of elbows from King Blackie. And one more for good measure for the final time. New champion on the cusp right here, but no, two, not yet. And now, King Blackie scoop slams him down hard, slowing down the pace. I think this is a great move for any challenger in a championship match. And now off the ropes, one more time. Looks like he was setting up something big, but he just gives him a little back kick, letting him know that this is it. New champion on the rise right here. And you can see LJ Cruz holding that mouth as the little things like that, that little stiff kick right to the mouth, right to the mush. It hasn't ended the match. LJ Cruz still in the fight, but for how long? As a methodical approach, King Blackie is wearing him down. And in a title match of this caliber, I said it earlier, I'll say it again, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. Sometimes you gotta wear down your opponent. And this could be the final blow. Precarious spot, going for a superplex perhaps. LJ Cruz fighting for his life, fighting for his title. And down goes King Blackie hard. And a big elbow from the champion. Oh, King Blackie, he's wiry. He's a little guy who's able to pop out when the championship's on the line. The brights are the biggest ever, the brightest lights here at Super Crazy Pro Wrestling. And the US title on the line for ACPW. That's gotta be it right here. Well, the foot is on the ropes. Let's see if we can try and zoom in. You can see the cameraman zooming in and King Blackie's foot on that rope. That's a great call by the official, Zach Carlucci. Great ring positioning as the match continues. Oh, drops the shoulder, Blackie to the apron. Keeping his composure, forearm smash to the back. And now King Blackie's gotta figure it out. And a big high knee right to the nose. One more time. Blackie's got the champion in a precarious spot. Oh, he's just using and abusing him. And a big springboard suplex. But that just sent both men down. Blackie, he is out. His feet were dangling off them ropes, and LJ Cruz, sometimes a move takes just as much out of the person that executes the move as the person that received it, and that's what we're witnessing right now. We could be on the verge of a double count out here, folks. If that happens, LJ Cruz will retain the title as a result of a no contest. We don't want to see that, though, as both men scraping and clawing. Well, LJ is blocky. I think he got knocked out. Now we see movement from Blackie. And Zach Carlucci signals that both men now to a neutral base from their knees. Battling back and forth, smash mouth wrestling at its finest. Who wants it more? Who wants it more? And right now it's LJ now off the ropes, Irish whip. Catches him with a hurricanrana takedown. And now he's building momentum, says, get over here. Suplex, he doesn't release. Right into a Russian leg sweep, right into a pinning combination. And Blackie able to slip that shoulder out at the last second. What a match, what a match, what a match. Make sure you check us out, Super Crazy Pro Wrestling on Facebook. We're also located on Instagram. David Adams here on YouTube. You're watching us on my channel right now. We always post as many matches as we can to let you know what's going on at the 422 Sportsplex. You're not here in Pottstown, but we want you to watch from the comfort of your own home. Take a break from your job in the office. Check this out right now. We hope you enjoy this wrestling classic for the ACPW United States Championship. It looked like he was going for the roaring elbow, but instead a kick right to the side of the head. And Blackie transitioning in mid-move. That's one suplex. He doesn't release. Down he goes. transitioned into what looked like his rendition of a snowplow, couldn't get him. This action continues. And now Blackie from the high rent district here at the Four Double Deuce Arena. Blackie's gonna fly. But unfortunately, when he landed that frog splash to perfection, he bounced off the sternum and took a lot out of Blackie as well, thus preventing him from making the cover. With high risk comes high amounts of reward and high amounts of punishment. Blackie's doing a move that he probably shouldn't be doing, but he doesn't think like that. Here it is right here for the cover of the championship. Did he get him? Did he get him? Did he get him? Carlucci says two. It doesn't get any closer than that. Unfortunately, if Blackie would have covered him sooner, he probably would have won the title, but he had to cover him when his energy level was up to enough to cover his opponent. This is the kind of title that men dream of having. This is the kind of atmosphere Super Crazy Wrestling promotes, along with ACPW. And now, Carlucci says, open up that fist. Yeah, cheater. Well, he didn't say cheater, I called him a cheater. King Blackie now from the corner. And look, LJ Cruz moving out of the way. So fly with this boot right here, grill. And now, LJ Cruz, he's got him up on his shoulders. Whoa! He sends him down with a big knee right to the chin, right to the chin. Covers him, hooks the outside leg to retain the gold. Two. At this point in the match, the types of moves that these men are performing on each other, mere mortals don't kick out, but these two gentlemen are on a whole nother level. This is gladiator status right here, as they're giving it their all. And LJ Cruz, King Blackie, it ain't gonna be easy, they gotta figure it out. This is the time where you gotta dig down deep and you gotta give it that extra effort out of your guts right here. You gotta give your blood, your sweat, your desire. And now the eye poke of doom from Blackie. And he goes for that stomp, but LJ able to move out of the way. Oh, a big kick right to the side. At this point of the match, a kick to the side could end the match. It certainly has staggered Blackie back in the corner. What? Blackie just used Carlucci as a springboard. Carlucci, cover him.
Ladies and gentlemen, after a phenomenal fight, your winner and the
Blackie did it with an unassisted assist from Zach Carlucci. Carlucci didn't know what happened. But when the dust cleared, his hand raised in victory, the title proudly above his head, King Blackie wins the ACPW United States title as it's defended for the very first time outside of an ACPW live event. Here at Super Crazy Pro Wrestling, you saw history made. As Blackie, he's gonna sleep with that title around his waist tonight. You can bet that. Congratulations, kid, you earned it. As we have a mutual shaking of hands here from both these competitors, LJ Cruz has the stick.
All right, Blackie, hang on, man. Blackie, wait. So those of you don't know, for more than 10 years, this man and I have been going back and forth. various companies, various championships. I've won some, he's won some. And for those of you who don't know me, I hope you enjoy this performance. Because me as LJ Cruz, I have to take a break from professional wrestling for a little while. We're talking real life here. My family and I are moving across the country for ourselves. Something we've been planning for a while, a few years now. My son's here over there in the crowd, hanging out with CJ. I want to thank management, Super Crazy Wrestling. They allowed me the honor to perform in this ring for you people. You guys paid your hard-earned money to come here, and I hope you enjoyed this performance, because there's still more to come. Everyone out there is busting their ass. This is a great locker room to be in. But tonight, Blackie was a better man, and I said it online, and I've been saying to people here, this is the last time that me and you will be in 10 years. It was an honor for you to be the better man tonight.
What a moment.
ACCW United States Champion. For Blackie, give it up.
I've known both these gentlemen since my first day in the business, and it's an honor
to work with both of them. Russell, all the boys in the back that I work with, I love you guys. Thank you for everything. Keep supporting companies like Super Crazy. Keep supporting any local independent company that's around. No, there's more wrestling to come, and you guys are going to enjoy the show. I love you guys. Professional wrestling, I'll see you later.
Thank you, LJ Cruz, for everything you've done for the sport. We look forward to seeing you again down the road, brother. But right now, the spotlight belongs to King Blackie, your new ACPW United States Champion.
Sexy and I know it.
Oh, O-Dog saying get back in that ring. Stan Lee cameo. Yeah. Take your time, LJ. You earned it, brother.
Yeah.
Thank you, SoFly, LJ Cruz.